stress, it's amazing what happens. It's either cigarettes or cheeseburgers, and my pants are tight already, so we think let's have a couple of years. My boy is Will and Jake, the Bride of Fire Lake, beautiful Abby, getting ready for the dandy dance. Yeah. And my girlfriend, hello, beautiful. Yeah. All right, E-Race number two for the Legends. 29, the new puppy, Sean Jacobson, out of East Bethel, the Shell Rotella Oil Entry. Outside front row, E.T. Michael Austin. Out of Lakeville at the Crystal Lake Golf Course, sponsored Chef. Dave, she's got you beat. It's now a mind game. Leader number 222, Kyle Hansen, out of Le Sueur, who was the rookie of the year in 2011. 68, Teddy Hunt. Of Johnny Begeman, Tom Ruffner, and Dick Trickle. And all three of those gentlemen will be at Elko Speedway to be inducted in a trackside ceremony and will be available for autographs following the action. We hope to see so many fans from near and far join us next weekend for our 2012 Hall of Fame induction night. An 8-lap qualifying heat race. We are paired off and squared off. Jacobson and Ostick in the front row. Grandparents on both sides ready to watch the action. Locked in, loaded, clean, flying is on. Sean Jacobson out of East Bethel, the Shell Rotella Oil sponsored entry, picking up the win in heat two. Hey, Rob, I want you to know something. I looked at Dave's shirt and it said the Suburbs. He is so damn old that that's not the group, the musical group from 20 years ago. That's the people born out of Minneapolis back in the 60s. Dave was a trendsetter, for God's sakes. Love you like a Kentucky cousin. It is time to turn loose the Gantrine. Actually, it is time for the big eights. Whoopsie. Nice bifocals, huh? Yeah. Heat one of two in the big eights. Three, Chris Cruiser Merrick out of Lakeville. In the Merrick towing, Danco Truck.